representing Rotary Club of Funabel Park. We're a non-profitable organisation. We're part of 1.3 million members around the world. There's 37,000 clubs around the world, and we're in the District 9400 in South Africa. We were approached by the business chambers of Funabel Park to participate in this project. We're actually wanting to be part of a Guinness World Record. To give you an idea who's all participating in the knitting project, we have knitters from
all over. We do need more knitters, so we can go to 3,000. We will definitely make the 9,075 blankets. We knit till the end of May, 9th of April. I will start picking up all the blankets that's finished. And then we will pick up till the end of May.
We want to be on time so we can hand out the blankets for winter.